Kind of got him off the spot and some other guys made the play.
Is his elusiveness more dangerous than Kaepernick's in that he's always looking to throw it? He's not necessarily looking to break a 34-yard run. He's always looking for, seeing where the line of scrimmage is and always looking down. Is his elusiveness more dangerous than Kaepernick's?
I mean, sometimes he looking, he just going to pull the ball down and go no matter what. Mm-hmm. But sometimes he's struggling to throw, and I think the guys did a really good job passing the coverage. Like I said, this game is over with. I'm going to put it behind us, and we'll get ready to go next week.
Well, I mean, to me, man, losing, like I said, we'll get in the film room. Watch the mistakes, learn from them, throw them in the back pocket, get ready to go play next week.